Acapella handyman. That's, I like that. So, it's not easy following a dream analyzer who has a column in the Benicia Herald. However, my offering today is called Summertime 1 and 2. In 1935, George and Ira Gershwin wrote a song called Summertime for the play Porgy and Bess. Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. That's my portion of Summertime 1. Summertime 2 is my first recollection of a strong summer, in the summer of 1953. My first strong recollection of summer was in 1953 when my family moved from moderate and morning gray sky San Leandro to hot, sunny Walnut Creek. The bright, hot, early sun burst in through my parents' bedroom window in the summer of 53. The corner window faced eastward towards Mount Diablo and was just off the front porch entrance to our new home. This was no longer temperate, morning overcast San Leandro, a part of the San Francisco East Bay Area. This was bright, hot, awake, and alive Walnut Creek in the summer sun. We had walnut trees to climb and nearly a quarter acre of Mr. Johnson's former walnut orchard to turn into our front and backyards. And Geary Road, now called Treat Boulevard in 2014, a full 8 lanes wide, and speeding across from the local BART station, Geary Road then was just a 2-lane country road crossed by two sets of railroad tracks, the Southern Pacific and the Sacramento Northern. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. Thank you. Our next poet is the maestro, as I call him, Benicia's first pioneer of poetry, Joel Fallon.